Davido finally reacts to rumor alleging that he slapped Rema at Bibi Naija finale. Hi there, it's your boy Nelo. If you are new here, kindly click on the red subscribe button, subscribe to this channel, and also click on the bell icon for notifications. So whenever I drop new videos, you always stay updated and notified. And if you are watching this video from my previous channel, Sivanos HD, I'm not really active there anymore. My new channel is Boy Nelo. You can click the card right up here to watch the video. And you can also connect with me on Instagram with that Master Blessed. I'll really appreciate it. So go over to Instagram and follow me. So without wasting much of your time, let's discuss about the main topic. So the guy that made the alleged report about Davido slapping Rema has now come out to say that this report was just a joke and a lie. This was what he tweeted. Guys, this tweet about Davido slapping Rema was just a joke and a lie. Thank you. Then Davido replied, actually not fair, bro, because people actually believed you. We humans too, my guy. Then he also tweeted, I tweeted something earlier today that might have hurt the feelings or come off as a means to tarnish the image of the DMW crew. I felt it was a harmless joke and I didn't mean it. I'm sorry and hope my apologies are accepted. Then Davido forgave him and replied with a love emoji. Peruzzi also tweeted, so you all made me trend earlier accusing me of slapping someone. Not even one video of me anywhere at that party. I don't even know where BB and House they still love. I think it's a good thing that Davido has come out to talk about this and to deny and to let his fans know that nothing like that happened. And thank God the guy came out to say, see, this tweet I made about Davido slapping Rema was just a joke. Because if he hadn't made that tweet, a lot of people, even if no matter what Davido says, nobody will believe that Davido didn't slap Rema. Everybody will be like, oh, it's just normal cover-ups. And I think Davido will not even bother about tweeting. Like, he will not even think about tweeting because he already knows what most people will think. Most people will be like, oh, it's just covering up, it's just covering up. And I think that would be the main reason Davido wouldn't have said anything about this if this guy didn't come out to say the truth. And Rema himself, on the other hand, has been going through a lot. And the video I made yesterday also like explained some of his tweets, and he has tweeted more. I'll be talking about that in the next video because like Rema, it's like he's having a mental breakdown. And he's kind of reacting to some of the negative things people in the industry and how they hate him because he's young and he's making it. My previous video talked about it and my next video will also be talking about it. You can watch your previous video by clicking the card right up here. But let us know what you think about this in the comment section. Still on Davido, Magician shocks Davido and his entire DMW crew as he entertains them with his magical powers. A magician has left Davido and the entire DMW crew in shock after he entertained them with some mind-blowing magical displays. The magician, identified as Bab Scardini, was invited by the DMW crew to entertain them with his magical power, and they were sure impressed as he left them amazed. In the video, Davido was spotted with Mayokun and other members of the 30 billion gang all gathering in a room as the magician entertained them using cards. The very magical move that made Davido sit on the floor in bewilderment was moment the boy touched Mayokun and he felt the touch. Why Mayokun didn't feel the touch?
I can see it. There's only one of these cards, so you don't give to me. We cannot see it. There's only one of these cards, seven of diamonds. So I want you all to keep your eyes on this card.
Seven of diamonds.
Are you sure?
You leave it seven.
Now, is the card on top, yes or no?
Yes. No, it's not, bro.
It's on top, come on. Please, do me a favor now.
It's on top.
You put
the card on the
knee.
It's on top. It's on top.
It's on top.
What should I do? You flash
it. Put it inside if you want to.
Bro, look.
What?
Wait, what?
There's only one card.
No.
Where did he go?
It's about the same guy's like.
It just changed.
Wait, what?
It just changed.
No, it didn't change. It didn't change. No, boy, let's try this one more time. It didn't change. It didn't change. Give me a hand like this. You want to pick a card? If you want to. If you want to. I want to make a free choice. So look at that card.
Oh, my God!
Hold on.
This one is the real issue.
Hold on. You know what? I'll do something with the two of them now. You pick a card. Now look at the card. Show everybody. I don't see it.
Oh,
so. Okay. Show some people.
This one.
Don't trust anybody. So give back. So I'm going to meet you. You pick a card. Was it a black or red card?
Black.
You don't need to tell me. Because I think I know already. So you played the seven of diamonds and seven of hearts. No. You. Look at that card. Is this your card?
Oh shit!
Give it back to me. Back to me now. You've seen it now. This is it on top. When I tap my finger, it changes to the card you're holding.
Help! Stop it. Jeez.
So, now, how many times did I touch you? Twice. Okay, hold on. Now, what did I touch you?
No, I'm with him. Sorry, I'm with him. I'm his
videographer.
Yeah, this guy is good. This guy is really, really good. You can check him out on Instagram. Lastly, on the update, Bobrisky buys a Mercedes Brabus G63 worth over 140 million naira. Nigerian crossdresser Bobrisky has acquired a brand new Mercedes Benz Brabus G63 worth about 140 million naira. He broke the news on his official Instagram page on September 17th, 2020, disclosing his latest achievements to over his 2 million fans on Instagram. He revealed that he initially felt intimidated by the car's price, but is now excited as he has finally placed an order for it and is awaiting its delivery. Wow, Bobo the Auto. What do you think about this, guys? Let us know your opinions in the comment section. That is all for this video, guys. And if you made it to the end, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram with @masterblessed. I really, really appreciate that. You can see it right here. Also, subscribe to this channel and also turn on the bell icon for notifications. So whenever I drop new videos, you always stay updated and notified for me to always keep you in the loop. Take care, guys. Stay safe. See you later for another video and peace.